I've done everything you asked, Mr. Fletcher. Your guest is in a safe place.
Good. Stay here, and don't let anyone inside. There are important people waiting for me at the party. As soon as I'm done there, I'll deal with her. She won't be leaking any more information. I'll see to that. After I'm done, get rid of the body. We'll make it look like she just disappeared.
Sorry, ma'am. This is a restricted area.
Thank you.
Put those things in the safe like you asked, Mr. Fletcher. I'll go get the van ready while you're inside.
So, he sent an amateur to do a professional's job. Well, get it over with. I don't regret anything. I don't believe it. Bernard actually reached you. He said you'd help us once we decided to go public. They killed him? That means we're next. We have to get out of here. And Tiny, hurry!